Cincinnati Ballet's performance of the Nutcracker is a tradition around the holidays.
But for the first time, the classic Tchaikovsky is changing just slightly. Not on Your Side's Allie Kramer joins us live from the Aronoff with what changes we can expect. Allie?
Well, Julie and Chris, today only the choreographers, they are making some adjustments to the classic, the Nutcracker. And the dress rehearsal this morning, well, you'll notice just some slight changes because it is a sensory-friendly version of the classic that we all know and love. Now, the special performance is meant for children and adults with sensory sensitivities or developmental delays. Now, the show's performers want to make the show accessible for those who would otherwise be bothered by the loud music and special effects. Now, this morning's performance has relaxed house rules. People can come and go as needed. And the lights, well, they'll all be left on inside. It's all about making Clara's journey through the Sugar Plum Forest an experience available to everyone. And don't worry, the enchanted story itself isn't changing, but you may notice some very subtle differences.
Some of the more startling parts of the performance have been adjusted. For instance, there's a cannon boom that can be quite startling for some people, so we've taken that out. And we really wanted to make this accessible to everyone. It's such a great family holiday tradition, and some people haven't been able to see it in the past.
Now, this is the first time that the Nutcracker has put on, the Cincinnati Ballet has put on actually a sensory-friendly version of that. The dress rehearsal is today only at 10:30, and it is open to everyone. You do need tickets, and those tickets are still available. You can get them by simply calling the Cincinnati Ballet. You see the number on your screen, but again, that number is 513-621-5282. Reporting live downtown, Allie Kramer, 9 on Your Side.
Looks like